population of the world, which is 7 billion, and it's expressed 7 times 10 to the 9th.
We're using scientific notation for this number to get rid of the 7-digit places to reduce the number so it's easier to read. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So all we do is move the decimal place to this place. So 8, 6, 5 times 10 to the 7th.
In order to convert this problem into scientific notation, you need to move this 9 times over to the right. So you do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then you do 2.672 times 10 to the negative 9th power.
In scientific notation, a positive